A warm welcome to this course. This course is designed to provide students with an introduction to and overview of the key areas of environmental health. Using the perspective of population and community, the course will cover factors associated with the development of environmental health problems. Students will get an understanding of the interaction of humans with the environment and the potential impact environmental agents such as biological, microbial, chemical, physical agents can have on our health. Students will also immerse into specific applications and domains of environmental health, such as air quality, water purification for drinking, as well as waste disposal. The course will consist of a series of pre-recorded short video lectures and interactive discussion that will address principles derived from core environmental health disciplines. In this course, you will have many opportunities to reflect how the waste we produce daily affect us and our planet. You'll reflect why it is important to keep the sources of our drinking water, such as aquifers, lakes, and rivers, healthy, so our sewage and industrial waste do not contaminate our drinking water sources. You'll also learn about air pollutants and how air pollution is a major source of ill health in major cities in the United States and around the globe. Everyday decisions that we make affect the health of our environment and in turn our well-being. I hope that by taking this course, you will be able to make good choices to protect yourself and your family from environmental hazards by becoming better educated and maybe become a steward of the environment by making small changes in your life that may not only give you immense satisfaction, but also improve the quality of life for others. Again, welcome to this course. I hope you'll enjoy it.